Hello everyone. Let's talk about commencement. Today is Thursday and tomorrow is Friday. The day after tomorrow is Saturday. My commencement is on Saturday. This is the first commencement. In university of myself, I attended. I didn't attend the commencement for my bachelor degree. So the day of tomorrow is my commencement for my master degree. I feel that I'm excited. I'm really excited about it. Because finally, it's done, and the degree is done, and I kind of do some work, and lots of parties going on, and lots of joys around the campus. Also, lots of sadness, but everything is, I don't know, seems familiar but also unfamiliar, and lots of challenges there. But at any time, we still need to maintain stable and calm down. For example, with retreat commencement, wedding, those ceremonies are very important. Yeah, they do important, but it's way more important if we can keep us balanced in any situation, if we can treat everybody equally, if we can respect everyone equally, if we can smile to everyone equally. This time we can gain more wisdom at this point, that will be more fantastic. And we treasure our life, and time is precious, and keep going.